Krishna. And as Bhavnaji said, welcome to the Janmashtami celebration organized by the International Society for Krishna Consciousness in Taipei, Taiwan.
就是这个巴哈姆妈妈大家来欢迎一下，就是我们欢迎大家来参加今年的Krishna显现日的庆祝会。
So as usual, anything related to Krishna, we always start with the kirtan, and there was a beautiful kirtan session, and that created a very auspicious beginning for today's event.
所以呢，在Krishna所有活动中呢，都是以唱诵为开始，然后呢，唱诵是最吉祥的一切。
And today, so Janmashtami is actually a celebration of the appearance day of Lord Krishna. And that's a story that I think Rajalakshmi is more familiar with than I am.
那我们知道Krishna讲到你这个字义上就知道是Krishna的显现日。那我们多少有些人都知道，但有些人可能不是很清楚。但是今天我们会有详细的给大家带入这样子。So
the first program that we're going to present to you will be an Odissi dance. It's a classical dance form from the Odisha state. And it will be Mangala Charan, which is a greeting to the Guru.
那我们现在首先开始呢是这个 Odissi 奥迪萨这个舞蹈，那就是说它叫 Mangala Charan， 就是吉祥的赞颂啊，先向那个 Guru 开始。
And this dance will be brought to us by the artist led by Miss Hannah Ong. And her students, who are Kate, Manisha, Lily, Priya, and Ting Ting.
所以呢，我们这个舞团呢，由这个翁汉娜小姐带领的舞团呢，那还有这个 Lily， 还有这个 Ting Ting 啊，还有一个Priya， 还有一个就是他们一起来舞蹈，为我们这样做吉祥的开始。
In order to show our respect to Lord Krishna and also to the artist, we request everyone to please turn your cell phones to silent and please do not talk or converse during the performances.
那么就是说，我们因为要让这个表演顺利进行，所以大家如果手机有开的话，请你来关上静音，才不会有这个声音打扰到舞台上的活动。
You are welcome to take photos and take videos and share them on all of your social media. Feel free to tag Hare Krishna Taipei, which is the Facebook page.
欢迎大家可以自由的拍照啊，摄录这些活动。然后呢，你也可以再加上 Hare Krishna Taipei， 就是我们的主办活动的这个单位，那大家有所联系。
So if I may ask you to please get your hands and give a warm applause to our Odissi dancers.
所以我们就请大家热烈的欢迎这个我们的 Odissi 舞蹈，对吧？看到小姐带领的。